Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back, guys, and Magic. This is Hunter with another opening. This time, I bought a bundle. This is Streets of New Capenna, the new set that just came out. Only has 8 set boosters because that's how they're doing it now. It's only 8. So let's just open up this packaging. Since it's all brand new packaging, just saving on plastic. What is this? Security stuff. That goes back in there. All right. This is Rose Gallery, a little artwork. Crime always pays, does it though? Capretti's mine, if you guys remember from the last video, but let's open this guy up. Don't like that starting. Got some cool stuff, some counters, some pop outs, a thing of Obnixilis for some reason, a thing of else, but I don't know. I'm probably just gonna toss this, but thank you. Of course, here's our dice for this set. Open up a purple. Is this supposed to be like a little glob of halo? This is a 14. It is a 6. That is not a 14. Okay. And that's it for in there. We have got our really environmentally friendly packs. I gotta ask though, is it making that much of a difference compared to they're still using all these? Like, I don't understand. But I'm not gonna open all of these because these are just lands. So we're gonna open this one though, because this one has the bundle exclusive, which is this Mysterious Limousine. There you go, there's our first rare. And then these are all just foil lands. I wish they were full art. If they really want to get these guys, if they really want to get people to open up more of these bundles, I think a big way to do that would be giving full art lands, first and foremost. It would work, especially since you've made it only 8 packs now. But I digress. What do I know? I'm only just a collector, right? Shadow over Mortality. Is it rare? Security Rocks. And we got a Champion of the Parish. Okay. We're starting off strong. That is a rare list card. Okay. I said this in the last video. Are we only doing rares for the list cards now? What's happening? I love it. That's what we hit last time, just a rare. Rares and Mythics. That was a insane opening. Soul of Emancipation is our rare. That felt weird. What's on there? Soul of Emancipation. Trash. I gotta see. I mean, after I'm done editing this, I really gotta take a look at it. I'm losing money on these because these are worth 35 bucks. Am I opening $35 worth of cards with these? With 8 packs? I don't know, man. I don't know. Elspeth Resplendent. Elspeth Resplendent. That is our first Planeswalker we've opened. Man, I might stand corrected. It's pretty good so far. We got our first token too, a treasure. That's a sweet card, Elspeth. No signed art card. Are we gonna find a signed art card in this too? This is so much better than Windfall. Just because you don't need 2 red pips. Yeah, they just absolutely murdered Windfall. Unexpected Windfall. Fight Rigging is a rare. Cabaretti Ascendancy is another rare. And a fish token. We're not even gonna look at the bottom. Who needs it? Not me. Hope you guys are having a great day. Having a great day. I'm still getting over this cold, but good. Henzi, Toolbox Tori. That is a mythic commander only card. Oh my goodness. Okay. Back-to-back mythics. This is Vivian on the Hunt. Another planeswalker. Body dropper and a citizen token. Man. This is three packs left. I'll keep them on screen for you. This is a pretty good opening. This is a pretty good opening. I stand corrected. I was very abrupt in saying, is this worth it? Blah, blah, blah. So far, two planeswalkers. Seems pretty good. Oh my god, another mythic. Titan of Industry. Alternate art. A hostile takeover is a rare. Wrecking Crew and a fish. All right. We're not looking at the bottom. We want to be surprised. It's a mist card. Oh, and we got a signed art card. We are so in it. Man, I love that. Today is a good day. Unlicensed hearse. No list card, this stupid thing. Last pack. Should we keep it a surprise? Yeah, let's keep it a surprise. I almost flipped it over. Jet Mirror, Nexus of Rebels. Is there something on these cards? Like, do you see this? There's like little modules of stuff. I don't know what it is. It's like salt. It feels like salt. All right. And we got a Xayator's Proving Ground. That's what I wanted. Another Triome. Thank goodness for that. And we did not get a list. But I'll tell you what. We opened eight packs. Got four mythics. We got one list card, which was a rare. We got a Triome. That seemed pretty good to me. What do you guys think about this opening? And we got a signed art card. Don't forget that. That's awesome. What do you guys think about this opening? This is a pretty good one. I like this one a lot. Looks like I'm going to keep buying bundles. Do I suggest buying it? I don't think they're going to be as good as this one, but you never know. That's what you're rolling the dice. You're taking the gamble. So let's roll that dice. Let's take that gamble. I'm going to say we're going to go to lucky number 7. 15. That's why you don't roll the dice. All right. Hope you guys enjoyed this one. Hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Comment down below if you want to say something, anything. Follow us on our Instagram and our Twitter. That's @guysatmagic if you haven't already done so. Until the next one, hope you guys have a great rest of your day. Peace.